Okay, guys, a little video setup here. My name is Mike Morgan from Morgan Designs. I have created a blog for you, just for you to see what it's like to be an artist, but also what it's like to not be an artist when you're off duty, when you're off the clock, when you're not making things for money or fun. It's about what it's like to be an artist and a family man. We're all artists, okay? This is just a look at how I do it my way.
Marin, you look adorable. Where are you going? Some garden? I think it's called the Washington Park in Portland, Oregon.
Oh, it's a park?
It's a Japanese garden.
Do they have dragons?
I'm sure. I mean, maybe.
Yay, I'm going!
We're off. We're heading to the Max Transit. Ready for a train ride? Okay, we've just boarded the Green Line and we're heading down to Pioneer Square, and then we're gonna take a different train and go to Washington Park. Here we go.
How do you feel about all this time?
It reminds me of Australia and traveling. We had to use public transportation.
Took a lot of trains in Australia?
Yeah, and a lot of like Green Line.
Did we just go through a tunnel? Oh, here's another one.
When it's getting
some speed. We've been through several tunnels now. We're on the other side of the freeway. We're getting closer.
What is that, 205?
Oh yeah, that is Mount State. We're cruising. I've never seen a full train ever. Nikki was just saying it's really relaxing to actually take the train. Look at all these people in traffic behind me. Tons of people in traffic, but we're just cruising 60 miles an hour.
this bait. I think this puts my babies to sleep. Look how tired they are. Okay. Watch out, bud. You could tell he was worldly traveled.
Well, and I was like, oh god, great, I have to deal with this.
Alright, we're here, we're switching lines right now and going on to a different train. And we're almost there. We're having fun.
That's red, and this is blue.
Yeah, that's us, dude. Get the shot and coming in.
We wanted to get on the red one though, not the blue. Let's
wait. No, we wanted red or blue, it doesn't matter. I think we're on the right one.
Yeah, but where's the thing that shows you what line?
Let's see. Look how awesome that rips in.
That's really
cool.
Justin Timberlake does this.
That's where Britney Spears, Justin Timberlake, Taylor Swift play. That's the Moda Center. That's where Justin Bieber plays. Taylor Swift plays there. Oh, look at that.
What's that bridge?
What is this bridge? Look at everyone's having fun down there on the boat. It looks like a cool bridge to me.
What's that bridge?
Whoa. This is awesome. Is this why they call it the City of Bridges? That's why they call it the City of Bridges. Can I have permission to take your video?
Blur the town. No.
Silent. First photo. Actually, is that the thing that even tells us? It hasn't changed. Bless you. We got like 8 more stops. Bat.
Yeah, it's a beast.
Wow, look at that. Is that copper?
It is, yeah.
That's really cool, man. Can
copper.
I try some?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, thanks.
Whoa. Sorry.
What kind of oil do you use?
This is soybean.
Yeah. Could she have it?
No.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
Great.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no worries.
Oh, I want a mask.
Those are cute.
We're rolling in the Saturday market. All right, cool. What'd you wish for?
Can't tell you.
Oh. Look at these, are rad. Here, let me look. Whoa, these are awesome.
Oh,
those.
And they made it into a magnet.
Though.
Oh, sorry.
I was talking about those paintings.
Oh, wow.
Me off those, and then anything in that band, they're usually 40 or 30.
Can you see it?
Wow, that's amazing.
Here, you want to try? It'd be 6D flat.
You want to try?
Okay. Thank you.
This is pretty awesome. Pretty cool down here. We're gonna go get some pineapple. Look at that. Pretty good?
Alright, let's go.
Star Wars, dude. Look at that. It's like Star Wars. This thing's awesome, dude. This is just like being in Star Wars. Just like Star Wars. Dude, how cool is that? Oh my god, babe, you look like a model right now. The wind. Are you kidding? Seriously, quit showing off. Quit showing off. So we've just got out of the elevator from the subway, or the MAX, and now we're in a beautiful area that is the zoo and the park, Washington Park. In fact, here's the sign. All right, we're now on a bus shuttling to
the Japanese Garden.
Buckle up for your safety. It's okay, buddy. It's a great view, that's for sure. Thank you.
It's hollow.
What? It's where the stuff went in.
Oh.
Is it good though?
It's not like you're ripped.
Yeah. Is it good though? Mm-hmm. Authentic Japanese garden. You gotta be careful. Thank you.
see you tomorrow. You feel better?
Kind of.
That's nice, huh?
Well, the Japanese garden sure was awesome. They didn't allow us to video in there, so I couldn't get a whole lot of it. They wanted to preserve the sanctity. But that's cool. Beautiful place. Can't wait to go back again.
Okay, so we just went to...